at my woodlot. Nice mild day. Crazy winter. Normally I'd never be able to get in here. It's been a mild winter. So I got some wood back there, some over there. That's already cut, some of it. Some will cut over there. But that's what I'm doing. I'm not going to touch the trees that are up. We need two people. That's the rules here, which I agree with. And yeah, it's a nice day. Normally, this would be all snow. Couldn't get in. But there's my vehicle there. And let's see what happens. Okay. I got a old Husky 51 here. My equipment here. I'm not cutting any trees down. I'm supposed to have two people here. Not doing that. I already picked up wood that we cut down before. We cut some small pieces. Haven't used this saw in a while. I'm gonna try it out. Yep, another backup saw here. But we're just getting some firewood. It's kind of mild. Normally, I would not be able to get in here. I said that before. And I might have some lunch in the stump. So it's going to be Eskimo. I'm going to have to go do my work and suit up. Got my Schrade SCHF 36, carried that on me. Took some of the small branches out. Take care. Well, 500 ml. And this is our pack. Got the pack. Turning some tea. Trip it so it's more stable. Ozark Mountain stove, Piazza worked. Coleman fuel, canteen cup, a little oatmeal top, and David's tea. These are Chinese noodles with sazon, the West Indian style, 75 milligrams of sodium, so it's better. This work that I made. And I got a Cabela's bag I carry in the car. Still have a lot of stuff in there to eat. And with my tea, I'm going to have a little, I don't know, tangerine left in there. It was frozen. I'm going to eat it anyways. See, need some more clip bars or whatever. That thing's falling away though. But yeah. Just kind of showing you what's going on. So. Yep, I'm hungry. Take care. good day. So it's Quinny Eskimo out here at the woodlot. Absolutely gorgeous. I showed you around a little bit. But one little tray I have to move out of the way across the road. But got my tea going. I'm going to just set it off because it'll be it's ready. I have to finish my noodles. So peace, freedom. Keep your eyes to the sky. Take care, man.